there to say about Gavin. He's so fabulous. No, Gavin's amazing. You know, when I first moved to this country, walking for him was one of the first designers I walked for. And ever since then, I've really just loved his clothes and been a great fan of him. He's so true to his style sentiments, and it's actually nice to see him depart only very slightly in terms of color and texture this time round. But other than that, you know, his clothes have always been beautiful silhouettes, angelic, naughty but nice. You know, as he said, you know, long, dangerous cuts, etc., etc. But I think those are all things that women really like to wear and feel beautiful in. So, I've had quite a long association with Blender's Pride. I did a TV commercial with them quite a few years ago. And ever since then, it's you know, I love walking for the Blender's Fashion Tour because it's all about celebrating fashion and having a good time and being creative. And it's not like a fashion week where you have critics sitting in the front row and no one's out here to judge. It's all about, you know, being playful and partying and, you know, enjoying music and dance and fashion and clothing and fun and glamour. I think it's nice to be dressed like an angel because I think girls are actually not as angelic as they seem. They're a little bit naughty, so it's nice to put on a pretty dress to disguise how evil we really are.
Thank you.
Thank you.